honestly think Anderson's probably going to win.
If Anderson Silva wins, it isn't really like a stain on Jake Paul's name.
Because he's not a boxer.
No, he boxes. Yeah. Like, and he's decent. Forgotten the guy who beat, but he's boxed a few times now.
Okay.
And Anderson, you know, he still has it. He's still able to, you know, find distance. I think it all depends on whether Anderson allows him to unleash that overhand.